Half of those aren't even games. Did ATM finally do its thing? Yes, it did. It did eventually load up. Check it out. I've got it in the background. Just got here is FTL for the rest of the night. Ah, people were faking trades. That's not cool at all. You can get a Moho intercept. Excellent. You sent the invite. Oh, thank you, Brosidon. I got you. There you go. Done. Heartland Minya, you as well, and Dum Dum. Got y'all too. Done, 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 done. All right, Brosidon, you're good to go. You're good to go. So I've got one. Two. Where's the other one at? Two. There it is. I've got two copies of Advanced Edition, it looks like. So I got each individually, and not one has showed up in your inventory. That's a first. Chunky Chicken, dude, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We got you covered. We do have it covered. Do not worry about it for a second. Don't worry about it. Oh, my gosh. Ugh. All right, what else do we have here? What else do we have? I've got that. Two in Steam. One's going to come from Brosidon, it looks like, so I have three in Steam. I don't know, Phoenix. I don't know. I'm not sure, because they're all donated copies. Maybe so, Phoenix. I don't actually know. I didn't exactly do my research on this before I did this. Alright, anything else? Alright, I think we're good. If you turn it on and off in the game... You thought these were games? No, they're not bands. They're not bands. Risk of Rain. That's not true. Kuju Man, you're good. You're good. Kuju Man, if you get that error, you're in. North Star, I didn't get bored. No, I didn't get bored. Alright, so we got that one. You've received a gift. Alright, excellent. Add it to the gift inventory. Excellent. Okay. Close that down. Here's another Steam alert. Excellent. Excellent. Brosidon, got it. Thank you, sir. Got it. Accept gift. Done deal. Add to the Steam gift inventory. Yes, that's the right button to click. Alright, close window. So now I've got... what is this? One. Make sure they're all set. Two, where is that one at? Those stupid trading cards. They really need to get those stupid trading cards out of there. That's so annoying. The trading cards. You know, why are the trading cards in there? I don't want to see the stupid trading cards. I don't want any of the trading cards. Just get rid of the trading cards, please. I want to unfilter by trading cards. I don't even care what the border of the card is. That's so stupid. That's so dumb. With the 20-ounce. No, it's actually a smaller one. This is actually the 12-ounce. The 20-ounce. Yeah, no worries, dude, Chunky Chicken. You're cool. You're cool. You quit Steam and reopen it, you got it now. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Sell your trading cards? I just want to get rid of the stupid things. The Steam metagame. You can send you the cards. I don't want them. That's for sure. There's not even a way to refresh these filters. All Steam items, gifts. Okay, well at least that tracks it down a little bit. That doesn't really... People will buy the cards? That makes no sense. That makes no sense. Really? Pending gifts, okay. Fashion Life has been accepted, and okay, good deal. Steam is so annoying, honestly. I'm actually just gonna close Steam and open it back up again. Make 4 cents a card. Really? You've gotten 50 cents? Oh my gosh. Alright, we got that. I think it's about time. I think we can actually sort out the rest of this. You sold a few hundred and got a free game. Whoa. That makes no sense. Alright. I think we're good. I think we're good. Okay. So I've got this. I've got that. I actually need to reboot Steam so it refreshes the list. That's annoying. That's so annoying. People's behavior on the internet making any sense. Nice. Who buys them? Like, who actually buys the trading cards? It looks like enough people have entered in now. We've got 83 people entered. You're running out of time. You're running out of time. If you wanted to enter the raffle, you are running out of time, my friends. Much like the Rebel flagship. It ran out of time. It totally ran out of time. There we go. Thus, dudes hates trading cards. What? Alright, then I can go to library and I can go to games. No, that's not the right place. You actually have to go to Valdez inventory instead of library. That's annoying. Okay, and then I can come over here and I can go to gifts. There we go. So I've got one, two, three. I've got three in here. I've got three in. That's interesting. One, two, three. Four from that link. Okay. And the only ones we're missing are... Chunky Chickens, I think, right? Yeah, Chunky Chickens are the ones we're missing. All right. Let's start the raffle. Let's start the raffle. You literally have more than a 10% chance of winning a copy of Yinner. You're right. You're right. All right. Yeah, you can totally lower the train scalding. 53 or 83? Wait, what? What is that question? Let's start the giveaways. Let's start the giveaways. Let's start the giveaways. It's the trade thing, chicken. It's a cooldown. You have to buy them as gifts. If you don't buy them as gifts, you can't send them away. There's like a 30-day cooldown on it. Which is cool. Check out my stats. Oh, I'll go to the stats page. Yeah, I'll totally go to the stats page. That's actually a good idea while we're sitting here doing this. You're running out of time, folks. You're running out of time. You are running out of time. The DOS loading screen is the best score I've ever gotten? Really? I actually didn't know that. Look at Mr. Miguel chopping down 10 people. Nicely done. Nicely done. You have FTL already. That's okay. That's okay. It's time for us. We'll just keep on going. Do we have 7? I think we have 6. Well, how many do we have right now? We'll have to see. You're out of time, folks. You're out of time. You're out of time. You are out of time. I am going to close down. Look at how slow I'm talking for you. You are going to not be able to do it in another few seconds. So right now, we're gonna go ahead and I am going to just try something. Dust, can you confirm I sent it to you? You've received a gift. I got it, Chunky, I got it. Add to the gift inventory. I got it. It worked. Whatever you did worked. Whatever you did worked. Thank you, Chunky. Confirming that it worked. It worked. All right. I'm going to start pulling these out. I'm going to start pulling these winners. Let's pull the winners. That is what we are going to do. Actually, let me look at Steam one last time. That's Kerbal Space Program, which has been sitting in the background of my computer. So now I see 4, 5 copies. Excellent. You got 2 more. Yeah, it did work. It is the delay. I am allowing for the delay. That's exactly what's going on, Vigilantone. Or Vigilant 1, actually. So let's see what we've got. It looks like I've got 1, 2, 3. I've got 3 regular copies so far and 1 that has the soundtrack. So I'm wondering what order we're going to go in. I'm not sure how many soundtracks I'm going to get. Chunky, are those soundtrack editions or no? I actually don't know. Limacardia, quick, enter. Good luck, everyone. We're closing it down. We are closing it down. I've got those copies. This is popping up. That, I don't even know what that's. Update news, I don't even care about you. Friends list is fine. All right, we're good. For FTL. Yeah, a Roadstar. That is what I want to do, but I don't know which ones they are. I actually don't know which ones they are. All right, that's fine, Lemicardia. Then don't be very excited. Let's start pulling these. I'm gonna close the raffle. Nobody has entered in a couple minutes here, so I'm gonna go ahead and close the raffle right now. Your time's up. I've given you plenty countdown and Nightbot. I know. But I don't use Nightbot for the raffles. I use DeepBot. I'm closing the raffle right now. It is closed. Ticket raffle closed. 639 tickets entered. 639 tickets entered. Venom, no! Just so close. No! You put a cap on the end of it too. It's closed now. It's closed now. Sorry, guys. It was like 15 minutes. That was like 15 minutes. Good luck, everybody. Let me get the official winner list over here. Let me get the official winner list. Ah, yes. 8.23% chance to win. Really? Here's what we're gonna do. We are going to pull the first winner for a copy of STL, regular editions. Okay, so I've got one soundtrack edition. The last one I give away will be the soundtrack edition. I'm gonna give away six regular copies because my viewers are awesome. And then the last one is going to be the soundtrack edition. So the first one here, we're going to draw the winner, and the winner is going to be DomDom333. DomDom333. Congratulations, DomDom333333333. Following the stream since a month ago, you're awesome. You get a copy. You get a copy. You get a copy of FTL. Dom 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 33333. Congratulations. That's the first one. That's a regular copy. You need to send me a message on Twitch. You need to send me a message on Twitch, Dom Dom. Send me a message. Das Valdez. Click on my name, click on the message. Do that. So we're gonna pull another one. We're gonna pull another one. Y'all are saying grats right now, but we're gonna pull another one for another regular copy. Dom Dom, dude. Congratulations. Pull another one. For another regular copy here, Vash Dodo, thanks for the follow. We do this, we give away copies of Kerbal Space Program, which is a $30 game. Here's what we do. Draw another winner, and the next winner is going to be Hoytarcher. Hoytarcher. Following the stream for quite a time. Quite a time. Seven tickets. I gotta copy that name. Hoytarcher. 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 Congratulations! You get a copy, you get a copy, you get a copy, everybody gets a copy! I'm so lagged that you guys were congratulating Dumb 30 seconds before Dumb. Miglet, you have to refresh the stream. Hoytarcher has to be here! How would Hoytarcher enter if Hoytarcher wasn't there? I see him in the list, I see him in the entry list. They were one of the first peoples that entered. They were totally one of the first people that entered. What do you mean, not here? Wait, what do you mean not here? What do you mean not here? They were one of the first peoples that added. You're right, I don't actually see him in the list. Huh. It's Oprah. There's another one, Chunky, I got a second one. Alright, good deal. Chunky accepted another one, got it. Hoytarcher is not here? 3 minutes and redraw. I got it, Chunky. I got it. All right. Das is Oprah Failfish. Oh my gosh! I don't even know what to do with that. I don't know what to do. If Hoytarcher doesn't say something, I'm gonna re-roll it, I guess. I'd hate to do it. But. They haven't said anything. It's been a minute. It's gonna be a minute. You refresh the stream. It should be faster. It's Hoytarcher. I'm gonna give Hoytarcher another minute. Hoytarcher, if you are here, you have another minute to claim it. Then I'm gonna give you another minute. You have 1 minute from right now. You have 1 minute from right now, which is a stream delay, blah, 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 whatever. I'm gonna re-roll it, Hoyt. You're not here. I haven't seen you part or join or anything. You must be present to win, I guess, huh? Yeah, you got another 16 seconds. There's another copy, got it. Hoytarcher, we should highlight that. Still hasn't said anything. Third copy confirmed. Got it, Chunky. Third copy confirmed. Hoyt Archer. Oh, you got 30 seconds. You actually got 15 seconds. You know I'm going to give you 15 seconds for the stream delay after the end of this. Uh-oh. Stream stop. Dum-Dum, you're good. Send me a message, Dum-Dum. Send me a message. You're gone, Hoyt Archer. It's counting down. 8 seconds. I'm pulling for Hoyt. I'm like so pulling for Hoyt. Oh, I don't know, Santi. I don't know. Get on a regular computer and send it to me. Shivanex! You gotta sleep! No! Shivanex, since you were the craft and you told me you were leaving, if you win, I will message it to you. Shivanex, if you win, I will message it to you. I will do that. Alright. It's been 30 seconds past. Nothing from Hoyt Archer. We are re-rolling. It's been 30 seconds past the 3 minutes. If you don't say something in 3 minutes, you get re-rolled. We're re-rolling. Here we go. And that one, what did that actually say? I clicked re-roll and did it not come out? Where is it at? Oh, I must not have clicked the right button. I clicked the wrong button. Okay. All right, here we go. We're going to draw another winner. I can't actually re-roll that one. I am going to do this. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Draw another winner. Kerbal Squirtle. 10 tickets from Kerbal Squirtle. There you go, Kerbal Squirtle. Yes! First person who says something after that. Dude, Kerbal, send me a message. Send me a message. Too bad for Hoyt Archer. Kerbal Squirtle, you got the second copy. You got the second copy. Congratulations. Congratulations. And I could totally pull another copy, couldn't I? I could totally pull another one here. Yes! Send me a message, Kerbal Squirtle. Send me a message. Send me a message. And we will get this taken. Let's do another one. Since Kerbal Squirtle's gone, I'm going to pull another one. Here, we're going to pull another one right now. It's Hoyt Archer, or whatever his name is. I'll give him a copy if he wants it and logs in the next 45 hours. 48 hours. Chunky Chicken, all right. If we hear from Hoyt Archer, I've never remember seeing it. It's Hoyt Archer. It's this right here. That's the name right there. All right. We are going to draw another winner. We've got so many copies to give away. We're drawing another winner right now. Here we go. Kerbal Squirtle, send me a message on Twitch. Here's the next winner out of the same pot. The next winner is going to be... The Only Double E. I remember you from a while ago. The Only Double E says yay. Send me a message, The Only Double E. You already said something. So we're good to go. We're good to go. Folks, now is not the time to be asking questions. So that's 3 copies. We have 4 more copies to give away, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 copies total. Yeah, we have 7 copies total to give away. You guys are nuts, by the way. Absolutely nuts. Let's choose again. No, we've got advanced editions. Everything says advanced edition that I see. Let's pull another one. I'm just going to pull another one right quick. Dom, send it on Twitch for me. It's easier for me to follow up with it if it's on Twitch. It's kind of a one-time thing. Let's pull another one. The Only Double E has successfully claimed it. Send me a message on Twitch. Let's pull another one. This is for another copy. What is this? This is the 4th copy. Draw another winner. Digross Fish! Dude, I don't even recognize your name. You followed me today. Good job. Thank you for that. You are definitely new. You just followed me today. You found me through some other mechanism, but that is fine. Send me a message on Twitch. You gotta say something, though. I'm waiting for you to say something. Where you at, Digross Fish? Dare Gross Fish. Not here? Uh-oh. If they're not here... I don't know how to say that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how to pronounce it. Dare Gross Fish. Dare Gross Fish. I don't know how to pronounce it. I have no clue. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. Durgross Fish is in the list. I see Durgross Fish on my IRC list. I see the name. There you go. Hello, stream stopped. You won. You win. Woo. All right, let me get your name. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it down. Durgross Fish, you need to send me a message on Twitch. send me a message on Twitch. Send me a message on Twitch. That's the fourth copy. The Big Fish, I gotcha. Thank y'all for helping me. Let's do another one here. Let's do another one. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. We are gonna keep going. I've got four given away. I've got three more to give away. I've got... This is nuts, by the way. We're gonna pull another one. Excellent. Thank you, Gross. Or Fish. Or whatever to pronounce you. Let's draw another one. We've got three more. Two normals and then a soundtrack edition. The last one's gonna be a soundtrack edition. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. You're gonna hear this after you see it in chat anyway, so I don't even know why I do... Why do I count this down, you know? Draw winner. Nate H121. 10 tickets. Found me a couple days ago. Not going to argue with that. I got it before the chat started to scroll. Excellent. You gotta claim it, though. You gotta say something in chat. You gotta say something in chat. Now you gotta say something in chat. Nate. Oh, he says hello. There you go. Hello. Nate. Send me a Twitch message. Send me a Twitch message. Send me a Twitch message. You've said something, so you're here. You're good to go. You gotta send me a Twitch message. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. He's like, I'm here. I'm here. 10 are in. I've got two more copies. I've got two more copies to go. So let's pull another one here. Let's pull another one right here. Since Nate claimed that one, let's pull another copy here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Draw another winner. That was a donation. Dikos Mari. Hurry stream. Wait a second. I saw your name over there. Dikos Mari. Thank you. Also, thank you for all the help that you always get. You never win. Dikos Mari, you are good to go. Send me a message. That was a donation from Hurry Streams. Gratch Dos Valdez. Wink, wink. Yes, I'm going to win it myself, I guess. Thank you for the donation. Hurry Stream. That's two. That's two, by the way. I don't know what to do with that, but that's two. Are you a streamer? I don't know. Are you a streamer? I'm very questioning what's going on, but thank you. If you're a streamer, let me know. I'm very interested in that. In before Hurry Stream. Chat just stopped scrolling completely. Send Dos a message. Yes, send Dos a message. Everyone that's won, send Dos a message. Oh, nice. I never win. Dikos Mari said that. Send me a message. Send me a message. I've got one last copy to give away, and this is the advanced edition plus the soundtrack, which is cool. The advanced edition plus the soundtrack. There are only 78 people still in the game. There's only 78 people still in the game because of the draws we've done. So, we are going to pull the last name now. Last pull for soundtrack edition. I don't know, chat like stopped scrolling very quickly. On Twitch, yes, the big cheese version of FTL. Here we go, here we go. We are gonna draw the last winner here. We are gonna draw the last winner here. Through the stream. Oh, but work gets in the way. The name is a translation of your last name. I gotcha. I gotcha, I gotcha. Here we go. This is the last one. Right here. For the soundtrack edition copy. Drawing the winner. SWAT Leader 95! SWAT Leader 95. You win! You win. Let me get your name right quick. SWAT Leader 95. You got. There you go. Soundtrack. I'm going to put that next to your name. Soundtrack, SWAT Leader. So we've got six normal copies. We've got Dom Dom, Curdle Squirtle, Only Double E, Durgros Fish. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Nate H, Dikos Mari for the regular editions. And then we've got SWAT Leader 95, who won a copy of FTL with the soundtrack. With the soundtrack. With the soundtrack. Send me those Twitch messages. Send me those Twitch messages. Santi, take it easy. Like, seriously, take it easy. It's a giveaway, dude. Seriously. Good night to you. We are good to go. Enjoy FTL, all the winners. The game, I actually really enjoyed FTL just then. That was so much. There's an A sound. Der Grosse Fisch. Der Grosse Fisch. Like that. Der Grosse Fisch. Ah. A. Der Grosse Fisch. Der Grosse Fisch. I'm not German. I'm not. I have no clue. Y'all win. Send me those messages. Send me those messages. You certainly so much on KSA today. Oh my gosh. Get you some sleep. Guys, I am going to go ahead and close down this right now. Y'all get some sleep if you need to go. We could totally raid somebody, and then I could keep streaming a different game. I could totally keep streaming a different game. I haven't streamed any Kerbal Space Program yet, and I should probably do that at some point. I should probably do that. Awesome energy. The way you teach people is just great, hence the donations. Thank you, Hurrystream. I appreciate that. I mean, the donations are cool, and the kind words are cool as well. The kind words are definitely cool as well. Thank you for that. Der große Fisch. Fitch. Der große Fisch. Der große Fisch. Like that. That sounds German. Okay, you sent a message. All right. Here's what we're going to do. I actually feel like I do need to do a little bit of Kerbal Space Academy today. Long Darker Riot. Oh my gosh. Now that Kerbal Space Program has actually started up, thank y'all. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take a break for just a second. While I'm taking a break, I don't mind if I'm here on the stream or whatever, but I am going to be, excuse me, sending out this stuff. I'm going to be replying to the messages or whatever. I'm going to need these people to mostly add me on Twitch. No, not on Twitch. I'm going to play Space Engineers later. I have. We're gonna load up KSP just to see what it looks like. We are going to load up KSP to see what it looks like. I've got this. I'm going to have to close this down. Wow, it's actually going to take me some time. Huh. It's going to take me some time, isn't it? I don't know. I got a victory on the... Hashtag RIP Filet. That's just rude. That's just rude. Alright, headset status disengaged. Oh my gosh, what did Dark Viper say? The RIP Filet comment. That's just rude. Honestly. Oh, do you want me to load up KSA and put it as the background? Yeah, I could do that. Let me close this down. Look at this. 41 ships defeated, 100 beacons explored, 2365 scrap collected. Heck yeah. Mr. Miguel slicing and dicing. He's hacking and slashing and hacking. Oh, you did? Goalie Bear, you finally got into the Moho orbit? Excelente. Post pictures. Post us pictures. I'm going to go ahead and close down FTL. I've got Kerbal Space Program up. Where's Kerbal Space Program? There it is. I've got it up. Let me bring this over here. There we go. Look at that reflection. Not sure why there's not clouds on there. I would expect there to be clouds there. But that's okay. Where are my chiptunes? Dong, where are my chiptunes? There we go. Excellent. Now we're back to this. Outstanding. I'm going to go ahead and reset the raffle. Done deal. All right. Good deal. Okay, so we've got this. I will totally... Wow, I look kind of washed out now. It's like as the day goes by or something, the game washes me out. What can you do? What can you do? I start the game. Junkie or something. Wolf Doggy, thanks for the follow. I appreciate you. Resume a saved. The new camera looks great. Thank you. I need to get me a different light that's a little bit different heel. But this is full 1080p that the camera records, and I'm broadcasting now... In 16 by 9. An Energizer Bunny. Let's go in here. See what's going on here. All right. Who can I look at? There are no clouds or anything. Did it go because none of it worked? Look at that skybox, though. The skybox is pretty. Not gonna lie about that. There's that lens flare. That is the wrong lens flare, I guess. Look at that lens flare on the sun. We don't have clouds, it doesn't look like. So we've got to figure out what's going on with the clouds. I see the atmosphere, but we don't actually have the clouds on the planet, so we'll have to troubleshoot that or whatever. Oh, we need cheese in chat. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bing. Bing, bing. There you go. Oh, wait, that's the wrong window. Oh, it's because I have it up. Ha! Let me get rid of that. Look, I'm actually going to have to turn it off like that. I'm going to have to get rid of that window because I can't be watching myself. And then I've got to bring it back up like this. There we go. That'll fix it. All right, at least I know how to do that. This is the Dark Viper. This is the 920 as well. This is the 920. Eve has it initialized properly. So it has an atmosphere. It's got a new skybox. So it's got that going for it. I don't know if I would leave that skybox. I don't know. We'll have to see. Yeah, I'm using the other one. I'm using the other one. This is the one that comes with Astronomer, not the FTL Nebula. Let's go to the egg station and fly it. See what it looks like in space. Comrade, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Let's see what this looks like. So look at the nebula and the moon over there. That's actually really interesting. It's kind of washed out because of the solar flare. Look at the flare on the sun, though. Interesting. I'm not sure how much I like that, honestly. I am not sure how much I like that. Interesting. What do y'all think about that? Oh, I need to change the stream title, by the way. So this is going to be Kerbal. Edition. There we go. Astronomers edition. Astronomers edition? Astra. Astronomers? Astronomers? How do you spell astronomers? It doesn't look right. KAS. Why would I install KAS? Mission report. You got a SW themed plane. That looks like a Y-wing bomber. That totally looks like a Y-wing bomber with a Kerbal instead of an astromech droid. I like it. I like it. Very nice. Very nicely done. Astronomer. 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 That's how I spelled it. Okay, I did it right. This is going to be Kerbal Space Program. Kerbal Space Program. Safe. Refresh. How you get a flare without an atmosphere? I don't know. I don't know. It doesn't look right. I don't really like the sun flare. I think the sun flare is really too overdone, I think. It's way too overdone. And there's an atmosphere down there, but it doesn't look like we've got... I mean, you've got the haze of the planet, but we don't have the clouds and stuff. Astrognomer. Astrognomer. The sun flare is way too much. I agree, the sun flare is way too much. Look how bright it makes me look. Yeah, the sun, I don't really think that the sun looks great. I really don't think that the sun looks great, honestly. Chunky chicken. You need a nasty space box to wreck your stuff and put you offline. I've still got 4 more hours to stream. This is my job. This is my job. I've got to work for 8 hours or I don't pay the rent and stuff. So I am going to continue going. Just because I got donations doesn't mean that I'm going to stop streaming. That is how I do this. That is totally how I do this. Yeah, that sun flare is a little too sun flare-y. Astronomy, astronomer. I spelled it right. Okay, it's good. Refresh the channel. I look so bright in this. It is overdone. It is overdone very much. And no clouds. That actually gets on my nerves a little bit. I don't dare. I don't dare actually do that. Alright, gonna have to close down the messages there. I'm getting a couple messages, but that's all good. Gonna have to close those down and stop responding if you're trying to message me. But I did respond. I did respond. Okay. What does the actual sun look like above an atmosphere? That's a good question. Let's go down to the Space Center and see. Let's go see. We really need the clouds. Oh, this will allow us to see it. Wow, so the sun looks like that in the sky. I don't need that. Honestly, that's just distracting from the rest of the game. I don't need that. I really don't need that. Goalie Bear, you want pictures? Let me see. Nicely done, Goalie Bear. With Delta Vita Spare. You should have definitely had Delta Vita Spare. You should have totally had Delta Vita Spare. Well done. Now, what you're going to do with all those Kerbals there, I can't tell you. But well done. Well done, well done, well done. Alright, moving right along. Why isn't Kerbin burst into flames? Yeah, that doesn't look very good at all. I don't really like how that looks. It's more of like an over-the-top. It doesn't really match KSP. It doesn't really match KSP. Oh, did you get a... Kamuchis? What was that? Chunky chicken. You're crazy. You're my kind of crazy, but you're crazy. The message is, let's round it out at 200 and call it a night. Oh my goodness, chunky chicken. You are nuts. You are nuts. You are nuts. That is $200 that Chunky Chicken has donated this evening. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what to tell you, Chunky. I really don't know what to tell you. But thank you. That's all I can say is just thank you. That is what I will say. The clouds are missing. Also, this is what I do for a job, Northstar. This is my job. I teach people Kerbal Space Program. That is what I do. That is what I do. And donations like that from Chunky Chicken that just came in is the reason that I can do this. The reason I can do this. Okay, I'm back. Chunky was AFK. Oh yeah, you like the landing? You like the landing? It was hat gravity. Chunky Chicken, you are awesome. Let's go places. Let's go out to, Oh, that's all astronomers that shot by Kamuchi. Okay. That was Kamuchi's save. This is honestly not looking as great. This doesn't look right. And not having the stars is so ugly. Why don't we have the stars here? In the map? That really gets on my nerves, and I think that that's something with, this ship is going... Yeah, this is the space plane that's on its way to Moho. This is the space plane that's on its way to Duna. Let's go to it right quick. Let's see what we've got here. Chunky. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, North Star, I do. That's why my time is sometimes... Wow, the ship just bugged out. Look at this, the game crashed. No numbers, the ship is bugged. This is all bugged over here. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. Quetzie's in it, but the game is so bugged. So bugged. Josh, just keep doing what you do, and you'll be doing me a favor. Chunky, I will keep doing what I do. I will keep doing what I do. Oh my goodness. DOE. I reinstalled DOE. I reinstalled DOE. No, it should load. It should load right away. How do I get the, Yep, the game has crashed. What is this? Texture replacer. Oh, you can give people... Really? You can give people special textures on their faces? Really? That's funny. That's actually funny. You can put... What are those supposed to be? I don't know what that's supposed to be. Huh. Check the output log. You're trying the same bug. Ah, the same bug. Okay, I will check my output log. Let's have a look at the output log here. Look rotation viewing vector is 0. Look rotation viewing vector 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, just across as far as it goes. That is all that I see. Alright. Well, let's go Alt F2, isn't it? Yeah. Let's see what we get out of this. Viewing vector is zero, viewing vector is zero, and it's actually frozen. I can't actually scroll it any. That's totally annoying. What is distant option enhancements? This is what makes the, it's what makes the thingy. Yeah, it makes the planets appear from long distances. I moved it over. Yeah, here you go. I think it's time to restart this game, honestly. And we'll see how quickly it comes up. Let's see what we get here. Nubius is back. Let me quit out. Quit to main menu. Let's see if this still works over here. That says loading. Here's the main menu. There's the skybox. Let's reload it again. Add-ons and mods. Really quit. Yes. It's the Kerbal's collar. I know. At first I thought it was like 3D glasses. But it wasn't. It was the Kerbal's collar. Let's see how fast this loads. We'll see. I really need to get a less bright light over there. There you go. Loading pretty quickly. I'm okay with that. It's loading. Look at it go. Thank you, Northstar. Thank you for that. I appreciate you doing that. Thank you very much. It's loading pretty quickly. I've seen slower loads, honestly. Mostly on KSP Kamuchi's computer. Let me save the winners file. This is going to be winners FTL. Save. Alright, make sure I got that so I can minimize it. Ruffle Dust, you went from pale as you lean back. Yeah. It's all the windows and this light over here. Look, I would be a lot better if this light was like at half intensity or something. If that light was less. Prepare for another FTO run. Does anybody do FTL speedruns? Alright, now we've got the skybox at least, but we don't have the clouds still. That's completely annoying. We've got the reflection on the Kerbal's faces, but we still don't have the clouds on the planet. Ay, 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 ay. You have to be very patient to install some of the mods. Some of the more complex mods, you have to have a lot of patience. You have to be very patient. This is a different save. This is the boat save. The water gurdexy. You have the docking controls down, Pat. Nice, Perterjohn. That's cool. That was pretty fast. That was actually really fast. We're done. We're already loaded into the game. Here's the water gurdexy. Can't see any freaking stars, which is annoying. Does anybody know anything about that? Still trying to get real fuels working. Look, we've got Kerbals without hats on, which is cool. We totally have Kerbals without hats. So we've got that going for us. It's this stupid planet shine thing, isn't it? No, it's distant object enhancements. That's destroying my skybox. Dynamic sky dimming. I don't want that. It won't actually do it in real time, though. I want to see the stars. Planet Shine is like one of the worst mods that I've installed simply because it doesn't work. I can't figure out the settings. I can't figure out the settings. I don't know what the deal with that is. Yeah, I don't like getting rid of the stars. I don't like getting rid of the stars. Nice! Zenkick, you've landed something else out there. Well done. Well done. Oh my goodness. So this is just, it's not as pretty, honestly, because it didn't load correctly. It's just not as pretty. There's the barge. Here's the guy on the boat. Who is this, Rychex? Yeah, that's Rychex on the boat. This is the party barge. This is the broken speedboat. GG's though. GG's broken speedboat. It actually looks like a submarine. This is... I love this one. With the railing. Oh, man. So this ambient light looks like it needs to be popped up or something. Thanks to all the help desk. Nice! Zenkick. Congratulations on doing the targeted landing. This is gonna need... No, that's not yours, Sykes. That's not yours. This one here. This is like one of my favorite ones. This is totally one of ones. Oh, you re-uploaded your boat. This is totally one of my favorite ones. This is a... Okay. No, see, your speedboat's good to go. Your speedboat is good to go, see? Your speedboat is good to go. What did Thader say? You can space if you want to. Nice. Kerbals without hats. Is that a party boat hair salon? Here's Kamuchi. Did Kamuchi install a light? Wow, it takes so long to load this in. It's so laggy. There's no lights. I guess we could do this. That's the Kerbal's non-existent IVA helmet. Then this is back to this again. Alright. Shocks. How did you get these in the water? North Star. How did I get it in the water? Let me tell you how we get bolts in the water in Kerbal Space Academy. It is totally the Kerbal Yacht Club. Let me show you how Dos Valdez gets boats into the water. What is that? Stage recovery. Let me load up Sykes. Oh man, what was Sykes' boat called? I don't actually remember. The blaster boat, the party boat, the speed boat. I could have swore I put DOS Mark D after it or something. The intruder, the quick deploy speedboat. Ah, where is it at? I don't even remember what it's called. Oh no. KSA speedboat. Alright, KSA speedboat. Thank you. KSA speedboat. That's Sykes' boat. We rolled them into the water. I'll take one out for a spin right quick. This is not the one I was looking for. I was looking for the other one. The Blue Neck Yacht Club. The Green Neck Yacht Club. Kerbal Yacht Academy. Say it, dude. You're still here? Are you streaming tonight? Are you going to like start streaming a lot later or something? So this is one we got into the water. The KSA Trimaran Mark III that fell apart on the runway. Spartan Butt Kerman. Top Hat Dragon. Launch yours. Oh, it's yours. It's Top Hat Dragons, isn't it? Let's launch this one right quick, and then we'll launch the other one. This is one of the more realistic deployments. Bill and Jeb, get out of there. What are y'all doing? You need to get out of there. Here we go. Let's see here. Who's going along for a ride? Squirrel Nutty, what sort of name is that, honestly? Create a Kerbal. Durden Kerman, no, you're Squirrel Nutty Kerman. That's an A. There you go, Squirrel Nutty. Get into the rocket. Who else did we need? You're not actually... Oh, you're taking the rest of the week off. Saiyan, dude, that's actually probably a really good idea. It can totally wreck. And Lee McCardia, it can totally wreck you to stream so long. It really does wreck your voice. It doesn't even matter how much you talk. Just talking for X amount of hours straight, where you're the only one who can hear. You're not following. There you go. That looks good. Let's take these guys out here. Let's do it during the day. Stop. You can't actually see anything, and look at how ugly and washed out this is. Ugh, Lee McCardio with the refollow, thank you. Oh, I got that new mod, apparently. That mod doesn't make any sense at all. Because those are actually landing gear that are touching. Nothing else is touching. It's got sparks behind it now. What's up, Swexy? I don't have the new boat. What is scraping? It thinks that those are scraping? I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep that mod. We'll see. That physics warp is real, though. I hope we survive this. I'm trying to slow down so we don't die at this last little bump. Why is the landing gear scraping? There's no reason for the landing gear to be scraping. Wait, here we go. You got stars on your map. That's because it's the distant object enhancement. Why is that wheel scraping? That doesn't make any sense to me. Hang on. My brakes were on? Probably not, because my brakes are off now. Dunk! Did you hear it hit? I do not believe that the front wheel is brake. The brakes are not on. There. No, it's just scraping for some reason. Igor, where is you? The landing gear is too fabulous to work normally. It could be locked from the space plane hangar. I doubt... No, it's not. It's actually rolling. I can't get to it, though. Okay. Unlock steering. Invert steering. Lights off. No. You acquire additional wheel bearings. Canadian Hollywood. I don't know, actually. I actually don't know. How do you do that? That is a good question. I don't know how to edit the career save file. I think you actually just, you can just give yourself, The front wheel is mounted backwards. Maybe it thinks it can only run one way. That's actually really important. I think there's some stuff in there. I think that there's some stuff in there where you can edit the amount of science you have. So if you want awesome sparks... Yeah, we could make a rover like that, Brain Fried. I'm not going to do it on this stream. Nubius, dude! I'm so tired. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see what we've got here. If there's a question Akinator asked that I don't know, can I ask it here? Sure, go for it. Go for it. They don't have any wheel bearings, that's awesome. What is the agenda, Pokemon? We barely have an agenda now, man. We're just hanging out. the scraping. That's actually awesome. Let's enter the water straight. We don't want to go too fast. What's up, Sean? Why do you need the buildings if you're just going to cheat your way into having everything? Why would you need the buildings? I don't understand. Asteroid capture. This is probably going to be too long for tonight. That's like an 8-hour stream. Punch it! Spit on my monitor while I punch it. I hope we don't hit anybody, because that would be bad. What's up, Christmas boat? Later, nerds. There's another speedboat out there, I know. The lights are on, apparently. Check out the ship you linked earlier. Sure, Pokemon, I will bring it up. I think we may just turn this into a, There we go. I'm trying to get out of physics range, honestly. Because this thing is going to freaking go like crazy. It's going to go like crazy. Turomoko, what's going on? Paranoid Quirrett, hello! Hello, the beautiful ocean entry. And then it puts its wheels up. What was that? Something just blew off? Did something just blow off? Look, we're going 140 meters per second across the water. We are totally going 140 meters per second across the water. Look at us go. Artak, dude, take it easy. Are we out of physics range now? Yeah, we're out of physics range of everything. This would be an awesome boat to have on lathe. The problem, it was Back to the Future, nice. You can't turn it going this fast. You certainly can't turn it. Watch what we've got here. Let me cut the engine. Watch this. This is so cool. You have to come to a stop in order to turn. That's how it turns. Is this not cool? Sarian, that's actually a great... I wonder if we can make it a water plane. And it comes to a halt. What is that noise? What is that noise? Anyways, if you want to turn it, you've got to wait till it comes to a stop. And then you can turn it at something else, like that other island. Level it off like this. And then you can punch it again. Good times, though. Good times. We're gonna get over there so fast. We're gonna get there so fast. Look at this. We're just gonna fly over there. There's the updated craft. Now with retro rockets and a parachute? What? Alright. Look at this thing go. I don't even know what the range is. So we got a new skybox. We're gonna get there so fast. Look at how fast we're going across the surface. I mean, it's just like... Oh, something just hit the water. Look at the trail of... Is that not amazing? The speedboat with the trail behind it? Look at it go. That looks amazing. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry about it. Why would I be sorry about it? That doesn't make any sense. We've lost an intake in the back. We've apparently lost a couple things. Look at it go, though. 146.7 is how fast it's going. This is what happens when you turn the speedboat, aka it dies. This is actually the boat designed by the Sykes. The Sykes. That is what's going on. Oh my gosh. KSP shenanigans, nice. There's an island coming up. We should probably cut off the engine, shouldn't we? We need the parachute. We're not there yet. It's coming up faster than it looks, though. Okay. Let's see if it's gonna stop. This is not with far. This is not with far. Oh my goodness. This is like the best place to look at it from. Look! Is this not the best place to look at this from? Oh my goodness, there's the island runway. Who said you have to fly to the island runway? That's not an island, that's a cool ramp. Was this supposed to be a 3-hour tour? Yes. I feel like we might have lost some intakes. Anyways. It feels like we're light. We're like light on sometimes. Water ski. We need Kerbal attachment system. Do y'all think it can actually go up this ramp? Let's find out. I feel like the intakes are breaking off the bottom slowly but surely. It's about to break off the bottom. Gear down! This is never gonna work. Pull up, pull up! Terrain! So it's got that going for it. You predict sparks. It did not work. It did not work. Wrecked. 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 Revert to space plane hangar. Revert to space plane hangar. You scratched my anchor. Criminal. Thanks for the follow. Look, no, we have better ways to launch him as well. We totally have better ways to launch him. Top Hat Dragon, what was the name of yours? What was the name of yours, Top Hat? I can't remember what the names were. Oh, where was the one that I launched? Like, the Quick Deploy Speedboat? Was that it? Let me see if this was it. I'm just gonna look. Tell me. Party Boat. Oh, the Party Boat. Let's launch this one right quick. We are totally gonna put this one on this way. Let's launch this one right quick. Oh my gosh. This one's gonna go. Let's see how this goes. It was a 3-hour tour. The paper airplane. This one's amazing. Let's see how this one goes. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage. Who are we gonna put in there? Let's put some other people in there just because it doesn't take me too much time and it's hilarious. Winner, winner, chicken dinner is going to be Dark Viper. Crew roster, Dark Viper. I don't even know if you have got a Kerbal. I'm just going to re-add you. That's fine. Apply. Add. And then we also have another one. Phantom Dragon, we're just playing around. We've had so many issues. Linville 33. You may or may not have a Kerbal. I don't have Google Kerbal search, so I don't know. There you go. Get into there. Good times. F5 for safety. F5 for something. You never win a spot in a craft. Look, I'm gonna throttle up panlock 3-2-1. I win one of these and become a space dragon. I don't think you'd become a space dragon with this one. Let's see how this guy launches. 3-2-1. Whoa, Dark Viper! To infinity and beyond the launch pad at least. Thank you, Dark Viper. I appreciate you. I really do appreciate the support, man. Look at it go, though. Look at it go. I want to. Wow, the physics lag is real. Jeez, it's just loading and lagging like crazy. You're useless without my jab. Only day I'll fly the old-fashioned way. Look at it go. They're more split up. I don't know. I don't know, CD in Hollywood. I do not know. I do not know, man. I would have to look into it before I'd really be able to help you. And I really don't know the answer to that question. I want to help you out, but I don't know the answer. I don't know. North Star, like they said, it's just because they float. It's the way the Unity treats the intake air resource, like Igor said. The world may never know. All right, we should probably be coming to a stop now. Seems legit. Totally seems legit. Why are we going faster? Why are we not going slower? Look at that big dirty smoke trail. Alright, that should be slowing us down a lot. And then we can totally get rid of them. Firing them at competing designs. And then after we go flat like this, we can open the chutes. Best air brakes ever. And then that's going to make us tilt up, if I recall correctly. So we've got to cut a chute. We've got to cut a chute. Things be splashing down over there. Look at this. I want to see it splash. Splash for me, girly. Come on. Boosh. Flop. Okay. Do we have enough SAS to come down like this? We may. Let's see, that's gonna barely put us on there. Alright, we're good. We're good. Did I turn into a pulsar? The stream shouldn't have broken. Retro missiles. Retro missiles. Yes, they are totally retro missiles. You got it. You don't want to get on my six. Yeah, I remember we cut three shoots, but it looks like I'm being okay with two shoots here. Cut. Howard. Or Howard 052, thanks for the follow. And also Jay Heasy, if I missed you, thank you for the follow. Panic Basket, not confirmed. So that's how I was launching them in a quick way to do it. It's nighttime. The picture's dark because it's nighttime right now. It's nighttime. And it's a little annoying that you can't see the stars. Are those the city lights? Those are the city lights. So the city lights are definitely looking good. What is this? Something in orbit? It's the Motorcycle Impacto Probe 3000 flying over right now. Alright, we still haven't touched down. Apparently the Hayabusa mission was going by. Meister Carl, you get some sleep. Thank you for hanging out, and thank you for the support. I really do appreciate it. Greystone13, thanks for the follow. You made a boat that spun through the water. Am I hyped? A little bit. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Come on. Come on. Don't lose your engine. This is the boat that bounces forever. This is totally the boat that bounces forever. And if... Oh my gosh. Clink, 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 clink. Alright, we'll let it damp out. Physical time warp will stop it. Alright, now let's see if this one will drive during the daytime. The target going over. Sorry, let's see how this one does. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage, 3, 2, 1. See, the issue we were having with this one is that the engine falls off. Drink! Is there a way to make a sub? I think so. Look at it go. This one's only going 67. It's also turning. Look at it go. Those intakes scooping up that water. It's for cooling the engine. That's what I've been doing. I've been giving it full pitch down. So this one with one engine can only go 70 meters per second. You need the boat mod for subs to work. Okay, I didn't know that. I've never really got into that stuff. Kind of like SAS engaged, 3, 2, 1, boat. Uh-oh, trouble, trouble. Whoa, that one is not very stable as it turns out. The only thing left. Tell them it's an inboard engine. The only thing this. Oh my gosh. Really? I looked away for a second as well. This is why boats have a keel. The pod of air intakes are migrating. Look at all of them. Look at the tinkling as they... Some of them have a mating call or something. Some of them totally have a mating call. They frolic in the ocean. This is what we need to record. This is what we need to record like 5 minutes of and just make it my commercial. Alright. Moving right along. What else did I need to do? Was there anything else I needed to do? Is there anything I actually need to do here? The clouds didn't work. Is there anything that I actually needed to do? I mean, I don't just want to play around with the boats. We've already spent so much playing. We've already spent so much time playing around with these. What else do we need to do, guys? Observe the air intakes in their natural habitats, like flying fish in the ocean. We could always try to add another engine. Tail fin for control this season. Drive my party boat. Northtar, get you some sleep. Drive the party boat. I'll drive the party boat. Let's look at the party boat. Spartan, did you re-upload yours as well? Go to Lathe. That's a long mission, Roadstar. That is a long mission. And I don't know if I'm at a point where I can get started in a mission like that, because I won't get to sleep enough. Good night, Northstar. What else was I looking for? I was looking for the KSA party boat. And it was this one. This one was the second one. The party boat. Take it easy, Dark Viper, as well. Take it easy, and thank you for the support, man. I appreciate you. The party boat. Somebody asked me an actual question, and I'll answer it. When do you give out games for giveaway? Oh, Double E, you're right. You're right. I was going to do it after the stream. I was going to do it after the stream. Double E, thank you for asking. I was going to do it after I'm done streaming. I could take a break for a second. I guess I could take a break for a second and see if I could do it. There we go. Hey, Double E, add me on Steam right now. If you can add me on Steam, I am the owner of this group. Steam, like that. Double E, add me on Steam and I'll send it to you right now. Am I associated with Smosh? I don't even know what that means. Throttle Up, Panel Lock, SAS Engage. I don't even know who's on here, but at this point we're just gonna launch it. There's no one on here. Send me a message on Steam. I'm the owner of that group. Look at all the sparks! It does not like reverse direction thingies. Lord Vader, thanks for the follow. Loading these physics though, look at all the sparks behind it. It does not like those reverse. Double E. Alright, thank you, Double E. I can't actually pull this craft up. I've just gotta fall off the end of the runway and hope that it doesn't die. Oh my gosh. Do you think I could land this one over there? Look at those things turn. Look at them try to SAS it. That's why it can turn, because of all the SAS. Voltage Sound, thank you for the follow. Get so many more followers playing this game than FTL. That's interesting. Press spacebar for sanity. I'm going to try to land it. I got to get away from these boats. I'm totally going to try to land this thing at the other runway. Did I miss any actual questions? A real boat would make more sparks down the runway. Cherboy, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. There's some sort of weird noise coming from there, I think. Look at it turn. It's like, nope, you're going this way. Look. They bend. I think the gear are colliding with something, constantly making sparks. I think the gear clipped through the intakes are constantly making sparks or something. That's actually really interesting. Come on, the Spruce Goose must be loading in. Okay, I missed a question from Ren Phoenix. Okay, I will look at that. Take it easy, Deadly Yoshi. Or Dead Yoshi, actually, not Deadly Yoshi. That goose down there is the problem. The goose is seriously the problem. Alright, we're gonna unload that thing. I wonder while I'm doing this, let me see if I can take care of this right quick. Oh, dude, say it, and I got you on there too. Nice. The only double E. All right, the only double E. Ah, yes. The only double E. Oh, SWAT leader as well. And Superdork. Where's only double E, though? It's still scraping something. How many subscribers on my YouTube channel? Not very many. Like 600 or 700, I think. Not very many. Does the credit counter work, Shadow Fan? It should. Yes, it should. Where is the only double E? All right. Let me view the Steam profile. All right, you've actually got quite a few stuff. You've got Risk Arena. Okay. Excellent. K-Space Academy, 98 members. All right. So how do I do this? I don't actually know how to do this. Valdez, inventory. Only double E was what winner? We're flying along here. All right, there you go. It's double EE5 on Steam. It's double underscore E5 on Steam. Can you double E? I actually don't know how to do this in case somebody else has changed their name. How can I confirm that you are who you are? I don't know how to confirm that you are who you are. I just added somebody named it only double E, but I know it's pretty easy to change your Steam name, isn't it? This thing is constantly scraping because of the, Let's see if we can land it. Only double E, what can we do to send that to you? I need you to send me a Twitch message. Send me a it's so annoying. There's got to be a way to confirm you are who you are. And this is why I usually wait till the end of the streams, but I totally want to take care of you. Let me land this thing right quick. Ah, send him a Twitch message with a password he needs to send on Steam. That actually makes a lot of sense, Squirrel Nutty. Thank you. He sends you a password in Twitch. There you go. The same password in Steam. Nice. That makes sense. All right, guys. That makes sense. Thank you. That makes a lot of sense. Thank you all for that. I am, like I said, I'm kind of new. And I do appreciate it because there are some nefarious people out there who would deign to steal the keys. So let me get this thing on the ground, if I can. It flies the same without all the SAS. You were going to say that as well. Nice. All right, double E. Let me get this landed here. Something is clipping or colliding or something. I'm landing a boat. That bounce, though, this needs retro rockets or something. Come on, girly! Oh my goodness. I don't know how it's sparking on dirt. I honestly don't know what to tell you about the fact that it was just sparking on the dirt. But there's the party boat landed. There's the party boat landed. All right. All right, did you see that sweet bounce? Boing! My character is... What? My character is not involved. No time, wheels up, not wrecked. We're good. We are so good. And it can sit here and nest on the island. Whoa! Okay, it clipped through the ground or something. as it gets itself back up. All right, good deal. So let me handle this right quick. Let me handle this right quick, y'all. Just give me 1 second. It's a huge stack of SAS. It's a huge stack of reaction wheels on the pontoons. All right. There we go. There we go, Double E, I just sent you a message on Twitch. I just sent you a message on Twitch. There you go, so send me that and we should be good to go. Alright, anybody else that's watching, we could totally do it. Ah, I'm Disneying it up, you're right. Yes, you know that song, look. Look, I totally made a command for it. Was that it? Oh, man. Come on! That should be the command. I could have swore that that was what I made the command. Apparently that's not what I made the command, so that's annoying. It's a very sassy boat. Nice. Alright, so now what do I do, though? I don't know what to do now. This... Send gift. Okay. Send directly through Steam. This is such a bad interface. Such a bad interface to actually send this stuff. Come on. Aha. There you go. Excuse me. All right. Best wishes. Buckle up! What? Alright. There you go, Double E. You should be good to go. Your command is hamster. Oh, thank you. My command is hamster. Thank you, Hadron, for looking that up. Yeah, I know. That is a little bit of a pain. Tanner Burchart, or Burkhart, Bipolar Polar Bear. That's a cool name. Cherboy with a follow as well. And Tanner Burchart, thank you as well. You should be good to go. You should be good to go. We have sent that off. We have totally sent that off to you. So you should be good to go. Let me close that down now. Alright. You're new here, Taco Time. What's up, Taco Time? How's it going? You prefer Kerblam. What is Kerblam? We should honestly play with this mod. Ah, I have actually played Banner Saga. It's a little slow, honestly. It's a little slow. Hey. Hey, break. We're just gonna take off! Full speed ahead! Just take off! No! Up! 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 That takeoff! Okay. Explain the trajectory mod. Alright, we can't get into normal things. We can totally get into normal things. After I scrape this off. Let me see if I can scrape my sail off. I totally want to scrape my sail off. What do you think is going to happen if I scrape my sail off? Sweet! So clean! So clean! Also lost one of the engines, it looks like, somehow. That's okay. Whatever. What do you mean it's gonna be bad? You guys, come on. What do you mean it's gonna be bad? Come on now. Please display the transfer. Oh my gosh, Veru Plays, I did that yesterday. I've actually got a highlight of it. I've got a highlight of that yesterday. I spent like 20 minutes on that yesterday. I can definitely do that again. I'm gonna scroll through chat, guys. I'm gonna just have this thing fly straight and level ish. There you go. Alright. I'm just gonna have this thing fly and I'm going to read. I'm gonna have this thing fly and I'm gonna read. I'm just gonna let this thing fly along. And y'all can see if it's gonna crash. There you go. Let's see if it's gonna crash. I did that yesterday at Various Plays. I can do it again. But I just did that one yesterday. I spent quite a while on that yesterday. I do need to do another one. I do need to do that another one. Let me scroll through chat, guys. I'm gonna scroll through chat and see if there are actually some questions to answer. Alright, very pleased. I'll copy that down. Screensaver mode, good call. So let me put these questions down. So there was very plays. Yeah, we're going to just fly over it, it looks like. The trajectory mod. So Greystone was asking about the trajectory mod. I will do... Let's see here. Oops. There we go. So there's a trajectory mod question. Do I run a website? I'm working on getting a website set up. I don't have one yet. I don't have one wet. Do you like the Banner Saga? The Banner Saga... I like the concept of it, but it's a little annoying. Any turn-based game that doesn't allow me to change the order that my people go in and gives the enemy, like, a really wacky advantage, because if I have six guys and there's only one enemy, he gets to go in between every one of my six guys, that actually doesn't make a lot of sense. That actually doesn't make a lot of sense to me. So I'm kind of like, with the Banner Saga. The art's really cool, though. The art. Taco Time, I said hi to you. You have to person, yeah, I remember that. Go jump some craters on the moon. That's just fun stuff. I'd rather do educational stuff instead of just fun stuff. My command is hamster. There you go. Thank you. Am I obsessed with Zelda? I mean, I like video games. I totally like video games. Disney it up. Okay, that was that. Quickly sum up how to put. Okay, I've got that one for your plays. No time. Okay, we bounced. I love the screech. Screech. Let's see what's going on here. Anyone else? The odds on DOS landing. We were fine. Alright, then there's all the Twitch stuff, and I asked for questions before that. Oh, dear lord. I just start watching. What is this contraption? Arbrit. It's a flying plane boat. There's the YouTube. The credit counter works on mobile. Missed the question about rocket thrust and air pressure. Alright, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep going, and I'll find it. Back to the Future, it's very stable. I'm not associated with Smosh. I don't even know what you're talking about. Super Dork, you're asking me some weird questions. My weirdness meter is going off the lid. Did I do a video on the trajectory mod? Greystone, I've done quite a few trajectory mod things. I don't know if I've done a thing exactly like that. Excellent. All right, moving right along. Can you go over the basics of dynamic air pressure and its effect on rocket thrust? No, I can't, Ren Phoenix. I actually can't do that. I'll put it down. But, whoa, what did I just open up over there? There we go. Remember, I am not classically trained as a rocket scientist or a physicist or anything like that. There are a lot smarter people than me out there. So the basics of dynamic air pressure and its effect on rocket thrust, that's usually a trolley question. Because it doesn't really have anything to do with the game, does it? It doesn't have anything to do with the game. I'm playing Akinator, and you're the character is trying to guess. Oh, wow, I don't even know what Akinator is. I have no clue what Akinator is. But I actually don't know how to, It was an hour and a half ago. Yeah. Well, this was... It was only 20 minutes. It was 20 minutes ago. That was 20 minutes back. Let me see. Oh, here's the Spartan craft. I need to launch that one for Spartan. Add additional pylons. Red Leader standing by. Not up here. What's going on? Does it affect the rocket thrust, Phoenix? I'm seeing if there are any other questions. There's the pod. Okay. Alright, I think I'm all good. Alright, there's all that stuff. Will you make... Warlock, DOS, will you make... Let's see here. DOS, will you make Firefly? Or will you make Serenity from Firefly? I'm going to do that one day, but not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Everybody always asks me that. Oh, and right above it, one from Sam. For someone that has never played the KSP series, what are the top two things you'd recommend about and understand? Thrust to Weight and Delta V. Thrust to Weight and Delta V, which are both things that the Kerbal Engineer mod gives you. I go over them in boot camp. Every time I do a boot camp, I go over them in great detail. But understanding Thrust to Weight, which allows you to actually get off the surface of the planet and make your burns when you're in space, how quickly you can make the burns and how accurately you can make them. And Delta V, the amount that you can actually change your situation in space. So, for example, go from landed on the planet to in orbit around the planet. That's a situation of landed versus a situation in orbit. Or orbiting Kerbin versus orbiting the moon, right? A situation of orbiting Kerbin versus a situation of orbiting the moon. Delta V is your capability to change your situation, and everything costs you a different amount, right? It costs you a different amount of Delta V in order to go from situation A to situation B. I've actually got a great picture of that, Sam, right here. So there's what's called a subway map, and it shows you the Delta V cost to go from one situation to the other. So to go from Kerbin, landed on Kerbin, to low Kerbin orbit, it costs you 4550 Delta V. If you don't have 4550 Delta V in a rocket, you're not going to be able to change your situation from landed at the launch pad to orbit. And if you're wanting to go from low Kerbin orbit to landed on the moon, you can add 860 plus 210 plus 640, and that's how much Delta V you would need in order to change your situation from low Kerbin orbit to landed on the moon. So Delta V is probably the number one thing. Delta V is probably the number one thing. And I do go over that in great detail at the beginning of every boot camp. That's one of the first things I talk about every boot camp is Delta V and thrust to weight. Keep it simple. Somebody said keep it simple, and that was a great thing as well. Don't start with the huge parts and keep it simple. That's exactly what's going on. Don't start with huge, crazy, insane rockets. Just start with little, small part rockets until you learn how to control them and that sort of stuff. I think those would be the things you should really freaking focus on, dude. And if you ever want a personal tutor, let me know, man. I'll hang out with you on TeamSpeak. I'll answer questions for you. I know you're a streamer, dude. You're amazing, and I will support you however I can if you are interested in learning the Kerbal Space Program. I will be your Capcom any day, Saiyan. Any day. Event Horizon of the Black Hole. Oh, my gosh. My hair is brown. Screensaver mod. Yeah, okay. Oh, I went out of screensaver mode, apparently. Where's the KSC? Are we flipped over? No, we're just missing our mast. All right, let's see here. Clean shave. Viru plays. I can do that for you, man. Fezzy, there you go. You looked for the highlight but didn't see it. Did we not make the highlight yesterday? Because I had a very, very, very clean highlight. Ah, geez, I had a very, very clean run on that so we could highlight it and answer it for people. Can you go back through docking with weird orientations? Let me write that down. I may not have time to do everything, guys, but I'll try to get as much as I can. What is Akinator? I don't know what Akinator. Rin Phoenix was trolling me. Can you go over how to change KSP from 64 to 32-bit? Gully Bear, just install it as 32-bit and then copy your save file over. There's no difference in the same file between 32 and 64. You should just be able to copy it over. You should be fine. You just install it as 32 and then copy your save file over. You should be good, man. You should be good. If you need it again, DOS. Whoa, man, Fezzy, I am totally going to leave. I'm totally going to write that down. It's so hard when you're doing the stream to actually find the place. What video was it? Can you give me the link of it as well, Fezzy? Could you please give me the link to the video if you're looking at it? Or I might have missed it or something if you've already put it in. DOS, is there any reason to get in an orbit allowing you to fly north and south pole? Yes, Vice Rosewater. Absolutely. I will show you. We'll go over the career save and show you that one. There is a reason you can get a lot of science doing that. I got the one from Sand. Excellent. We caught up with that. Taco time. I'm just flying. Can you see dinosaurs? No, Bipolar Bear. Sorry, you can't see dinosaurs. Okay, good. Here you go. Yeah, here is the link. Thank you, Fezzy. I just hadn't scrolled down to that yet. So I will click on that. I will pause it. And I will highlight that later. I will absolutely set that up in highlight mode so I remember to highlight it later. Thank you for that. It's so hard. And I will totally give extra credit. Man, Fezzy, you deserve extra credit for that. Add 10 to Fezzy. For every highlight-worthy moment that people give me a link and a time to, I will give you 10 extra credits. I just typed your name wrong. Let's see here. Fezzy. Nope. Fezzy. There you go. Fezzy. I typed your name wrong. Sorry. There you go. Thank you, Fezzy. I appreciate that. Let's see here. Oh, bipolar bear. I actually really... Now that I read the entire question, can you see dinosaurs if you go X amount of light years away and look back? No, because you would lose the resolution, right? You would lose the resolution over interstellar space. But that is an excellent point. The light from the sun that's going away. A guessing game from people and characters. Akinator, that's actually really weird, dude. I will look at it, though. Huh. I don't live in Texas, though. Sorry. What exactly am I trying to do? It's just flying while I'm answering questions. That's actually great. Like, the light from the sun could be a million billion light years away or however far across the universe is, that the observable universe is. But at some point, the light would run out of energy. The light doesn't go on forever, so I don't think that you could, I don't think you'd have the resolution to see anything. Like, see dinosaurs if you go so far. That's actually a really cool question. Could you theoretically just fly that plane boat to space? I don't think so. Maybe, but I don't think so. It'd be really hard to do. Have a great telescope. The boat is flying, you know, don't worry about it. It's about to fly over the mountains. What's the best thrust to weight you can think of? SWAT leader, on the pad, you want a thrust to weight of 1.7. On the launch pad, you want a thrust to weight of 1.7. 1.6 or 1.7 is good. 1.6 or 1.7 would be good. But, if you're other places, I would never do an interplanetary burn with thrust weight less than 0.5. So if you've got like an ion probe or something, or you've got nuclear engines, like only one nuclear engine on a big craft or something, and your thrust weight is under 0.5 as you sit on Kerbin, I would be worried about it. I would be worried about that. It is pretty high. How high is it? It's 11,000 feet. Good times. Continue flying, craft. Is it going down? No, it's climbing less and less as it runs out of air. Fiddlecat and Sir Bacon Chops and Unbroken Boot. Guys, thanks for the follows. I'm Das Valdez. I'm doing kind of a help desk thing right now, answering questions about Kerbal Space Program. Das, can you make a shuttle? What deploys a two small satellites? Paranoid Carrot, can you make a subtle shuttle that deploys two small satellites? I can. That's not really a help desk question, though. I can totally do it. Did I say feed again? Gosh, sorry. I can, but I usually don't, because that would take me some time to go do. I could totally make that, but I'm not going to. It's not really a question, you know what I mean? So I don't usually, when I'm doing the Q&A like this, that's more of a mission request than a, you know, answer a specific point value question. Lil Rocky, thank you for the follow as well. Make it crash. Boot camp. Oh, yeah, and I need to get the most recent boot camp up there as well. Will I do the Enterprise? No, I probably won't do the Enterprise anytime soon. Howard, take it easy. Land on my home. Where's your home? I don't know where your home is. Fezzy, if you need it again. Thank you, Fezzy. I've got it down. I have it down now. I do have it now. I've just paused the video and my mouth is like... Akinator's website with the 21 questions type that has a guess of character you're thinking of. Here it is. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you, Fezzy. I appreciate it. It must do a Google search or something. That's actually very weird. A Kerbalsaurus Rex. I'm doing good, Gage. I'm doing good. I'm just flying it. I'm scrolling down. I'm almost caught up, guys. Then I'm going to go back to some of the questions that I logged. Why is 1.6, 1.7 on the pad? Rueda Totem. That is a great question. That is a great question, and it's been a while since I've explained that in depth. Won't need to give them a link to your shuttle. Top Hat! Yeah, dude, link up your shuttle. I need to fly your shuttle. Can you teach us how to land on Minimus and get back to Kerbin? It's the same way as getting to the moon. That is a mission sort of thing as well. So later, that's a mission. I have lots and lots of Minimus missions up on YouTube, but that is kind of a longer mission that it won't be very quick for me to demonstrate. Tell me how the bays work. All right, I'll copy that one down. That was from Paranoid Carrot. It's just fun to poke fun. I gotcha, man. All right, done. Good deal. I'm going to start with one that I haven't done in a while, that pad question from Roeda Tompton. That is what I'm going to start. I will totally start with that one right there. All right, shuttle. Top Hat Dragon. I want to fly that thing. It looks so amazing. This thing... Wow, we flew almost all the way over the continent. Hey, come on. There we go. Well, it's been flying so well. It's been flying really well. But I have actual work to do, so let's crash it. Okay, I just did a sweet aileron roll or something. Yes! Put the flat wing surface. That's amazing. How is that working? I'm basically just falling through the air, flat with my wings. Okay, I totally wanted to do this, and then I wanted to do this. And I will. I need to put a jet beacon in. I got that question about the orbital insertions. I don't know if I'll be able to get to everything. Like that? Is that what you wanted? You wanted the wings to come off? You're weird. You're weird, dude. You wanted the wings to come off, I guess? You know what would be amazing if it could still fly like this because of the lift from those surfaces? Alright, I need to put a jet beacon in. Uh-oh. This is not looking good. Those structural pieces do not like to break. Did we lose the wings? Oh, look at the wings! What? Alright, well, we got this part going at least. So that's good, I guess. Hurry, stream. Get you some sleep. Thank you for hanging out. You should attempt to build a battle star. That would actually be amazing. I would love to do a battle star with vipers that come out. Fezzy. That picture is amazing. That picture is so amazing. And then I got top hats. Okay. Alright. I think we're good. Needs far. That's probably close to a lifting body. You're probably right. Okay, Mr. Freshka, thanks for the follow. We are going to go ahead, and I'm just going to revert the flight so I don't have to worry about cleaning this stuff up. It flew for 4 hours? What? SWAT leader. Wait, SWAT leader, you asked me, can you teach us how to land on Minimus and back to Kerbin? I can absolutely do that, SWAT leader, but so I can get through the most number of questions, that's like a full stream thing. If you're interested in it, go to one of my my landing drills. If you look up DOS landing drill on YouTube, you will totally find me doing landing drills on Minimus, which shows me again and again and again, showing you again and again how to land on Minimus. And there's also a farming science on Minimus, which has a ton of transfers and science farming in it. Out at Minimus. So I think that's the best way to answer that question. SWAT leader, get you some sleep, man. Get you some sleep. Thank you always for hanging out. The landing drills are fun. The landing drills are a lot of fun. There we go. This is me in very big size doing this. All right. Let's see here. Why is 1.6 to 1.7 on the pad what you want? Let's find out. I'm going to answer that one right quick. I'm just doing a help desk tonight, guys. Let's get over to the VAB, and we're going to make a simple rocket, and we're going to see how far it goes. So I'm going to go here. I'm just going to make a rocket that has X amount of delta V, and I'm going to thrust limit the engine to different numbers, and you'll see what is good and what is bad. All right, let's see here. So I will just, since you asked the question, you get to ride the rocket. Sorry. My bad. What's our thrust to weight going to be if we put on this in an LTV 45? 2.8. Is it going to be enough to make a difference? 2505 delta V. Let's see. Let's see what's going on here. We'll just launch it like this. We'll totally just launch it like this. Since you, I don't know, maybe you want to be safe here. You're not going to get to turn. You're not allowed to turn. You're just going to go straight. Alright, so, there you go. That looks like a great place. I need a drink, you're right. Load a different save to reduce the physics loading. Oh, Spartan. That's actually a great idea. Spartan Dude, that is an absolutely great idea. Thank you for saying that. Might want a load of different saves. Thank you, Spartan Dude. Brilliant. Let's go to a different save that doesn't have 18 million boats out there. Going to every jewel in one mission. Sherlock, I've done that before. It's not a very big deal to do that. I could do it. I have a science vessel in an old save that was could land on Tylo twice. I could do a stream about that. We would learn a lot from it. I've got a very, very, very flexible lander design that has different drop tanks that attach with docking ports, so that as you go to each place, you can attach a different type of drop tank to it. The drop tanks are really for Tylo, right? Tylo and Leia, and there's two different drop tank designs that attach to the side of the craft that you can actually attach the lander to, and then you go and you do your landing, and you take back off again. But it's not that big of a deal. That would actually be a good screen. That would be a good stream. I need to do this boot camp here. You don't need to do it. I could do it. We would learn a lot from it. We would learn a lot about a very flexible lander design. It's a lot of different drop tanks, and the same lander goes everywhere. The same lander can land on every single thing in the Julian system, except Jewel itself, of course. But I had an atmospheric dive probe for Jewel. Did I just load the same freaking save? I'm an idiot. Sometimes. Mr. Freshka, thank you for the follow, and thanks for hanging out. If you ever have any questions, this is the place to come. This is the place to come. So I need the latest one, where there's less flights in progress. I thought it was the second one. But we totally hosed the old one. Ah, yes. Let's go build that rocket again, and let's see what it looks like. There you go. What did I do? This one? That looks a little big. Since we're not going to turn, maybe we'll just use this, the LTV-30, because that'll give us more thrust. Yeah, 3.12. Okay, then we'll put these on, just because, you know, fashion. Nope, not those. These. Ah! These. 3X symmetry, and don't leave home without a dorsal battery. Alright, so there we have a very, 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 very simple craft, right? And it's currently got 2559 Delta V with a 3.05 thrust to weight. So 3.05 is actually pretty high. Pretty high. Let's see what we've got. I'll show you the drop tank lander design. I can actually show you the drop tank lander design. I can slap it together in a couple minutes. So let's see what we've got here. Keepo, what are we doing with the... Alright, so here we've got this. I've got tie-dye in it, but who actually asked that? Rowetta Tomton, actually. I am pronouncing your way. I know, I always call it the LTV, sorry. I call it the wrong thing constantly. Rowetta here, I have no clue how to pronounce that. There you go, Tomton. I'm just going to call you Tomton. You get in the rocket since you... Oh, too bad, guys. Quetzi and Epic Studios both died in space. That's interesting that craft died. Oh my gosh. Alright, moving right along. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm just going to throttle this thing all the way up. I am going to look at the thrust to weight, which is going to be 3.0. That's really high, right? I'm just going to launch this rocket, and I'm going to see what I get for an ApoApps. So panel lock, throttle up, SAS engage, blah, 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 3, 2, 1, space. And I'm just going to go straight up. And let's see what our resulting ApoApps is. As soon as the engine dies, let's see what our resulting ApoApps is. So you can see right now we're going very, very fast. By the time we get to 1,000 meters, we're going 150 meters per second. By the time we get to 2,000 meters, we're going 190. By the time we get to what? 3,000? Let's just go to 5,000 so I don't just keep saying the same thing over and over again. 5,000 meters. There you go. We're going 280, right? DOS pronounced okay and used to being pushed into weird situations. Good deal, Rowetta Tomton. Thank you for that. Adel, what's up? Adel, are you raiding me in my own channel? I don't understand why you're giving me links to my own channel in my channel. Adel, what's up? Here we go. So look, we've got re-entry effects, which is not good when you're going out. We actually got an ApoApps of just about 100. We've got an Apple app, so just about 100. I'm going to let it keep going. That streamer is no good, Addle. Addle, you're tossing links to my channel in my own channel. DOS Raid, we should all raid Addle right now. Are you just finishing streaming, dude? Are you just finishing streaming? I'm actually very curious as if whether or not you're just finishing streaming. Look how dim the light the stars are. That actually makes me very sad that the stars are so dim, and that solar flare looks so dumb, honestly. I don't really like that solar flare. DOS Raid, DOS Host DOS. Addle's first stream raid! You've been addled! Quick reverse raid! We all just passed, going opposite ways. Dude, Addle, how did your stream go? How did your stream go? As soon as I get out of atmosphere, I know. That's 96.056 with full throttle. Just finishing. Tell me how your first stream went, dude. How did it go? 3. Whatever it was, 07 or whatever. It was a maximum of 96.056, I think it was, right? Ah, that's fine. Right when we leave the atmosphere is probably when we should do it. First raid fail on your part. You meant to paste the URL into your own channel. Folks, you should probably click on Addle's name. Addle is a longtime mod. You have a face! Is that a picture of you? What? You've been addled, Addle Raid. You totally, that's a picture of you? You should totally follow Addle. Addle is a new streamer, and we would love to support Addle in his venture into insanity, I guess it should be really. Venture into insanity. Click on his name, give him a give him a something. I don't know. 96.042, basically. 96.040 something. It's actually a great place to do it. Addle. Dude. Doesn't look like him. That doesn't look like him. So there you go. We've recorded that. I'm actually just going to revert this down to the launch. No, I'm not going to do that. Yeah, I'm just going to revert it down to the launch. Ah, Rota Tumdo, we're going to have to keep putting you in there. Give him a fuddle. The Addle call. Yo, Addle hoo. Let's send this back down here. And what I actually want to do is thrust limit the engine now. That's tie-dye again. We're just going to launch it with tie-dye in the interest of time. So that was 3.05. That was 3.05 on the pad. And so now, give him a foddle. Foddle. I'm going to thrust limit this down until I get, like, somebody said 1.0 was fine, right? Anything above 1.0 is going up, so here, I'll give you 1.10. Let's see how high we get at 1.10, right? Since that's going to make us go up, let's see how this works. We're going to throttle up. And I'm actually going to do 1.10, space, throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage, 3, 2, 1, tie-dye, go to space. So this is fine. We're going to space, right? It's not fine. It's not really fine. Because we're not leaving the atmosphere. We're not leaving the gravity well very quickly. We're not leaving the gravity well very quickly. The problem with this is that we are hanging out. We're basically hovering. Remember, if you had, you could spend infinite delta V just hovering in one place and never taking off, right? Every second that you're there, gravity brings you down at 9.8 meters per square second, right? It brings you down at 9.8 meters per square second, and you could hover forever if you could accelerate yourself upwards at 9.8 meters per square second. As gravity pulls you down at 9.8 meters per square second, you can expend infinite delta V doing that. You don't want to do that. That's definitely bad news. You don't want to do that. So, if your thrust weight is not enough, what you can do is, what did I just say? Oh, if your thrust weight is not enough, what you're doing is you're wasting delta V. You're wasting delta V hovering because you don't want to hover. You could spend infinite delta V hovering in one place forever. But you want to get the heck out of the gravity well is what you want to do. So let's see how this works. Add boost. What are you asking about? DOS is so sad about that. You gave Addle a foddle? 07 is a salute. 07 is a little round head with a salute. Yeah, that is what it is. Limcardia, what were you saying? Let me see what you were saying. It's Captain Hook waving. Limcardia, let me look. Drink! I do need a drink. Lim Cardia, you're right. I'm demonstrating what you said the answer to. So I'm totally demonstrating what you said the answer to. Dude salute. Nice. Close, though. Close. Some guy with a knife? What does that mean? I get it. It's totally some guy with a knife. It's totally some guy going like that. Nicely done. I've never actually thought about that. Benchmade makes some great knives, by the way. So look at how we're doing here. With this very, very low thrust to weight, look at how high we've gotten. We are almost out of fuel. We're almost out of delta V, and our ApoApps is not 94, 96. Our ApoApps is 30. That's not great at all. A very strange oxygen molecule? Ah, yes. Excuse me, by the way. Why? It's my pocket knife. I carry this everywhere I go. Oops! All right, ding! Now we just gotta see where we turn around. This is my pocket knife. I carry this everywhere. Kamuchi! What is going on, Kamuchi? What is going on? How are you doing? Are you on Steam right now? Let's see here. Somebody watch and tell me what this thing goes up to. Somebody needs to tell me what this thing goes up to. Where is KFG? You don't seem to be on Steam right now. You are not logged into Steam. Why don't I see you? No, you don't have to be logged into Steam. I should still be able to find you. Kamuchi, can you send me a message on Steam right quick? Why don't I see you in the list and searching for you doesn't find you? This is very sad for me. Huh. It went to 54k. So this one, it looks like it went up as high as 54. Now it's kind of going down. The moon is made of cheese. Need to be a bit in EU hours. Wait, what? I don't even know what that means. What does that mean? Snores. What's going on? What? I don't even know. So look, we've started to drop and it made it to basically 53.75. And now we're falling back down again. So that right there with that low thrust weight, that was 53.075, or was it 750? It should have been 750. 53.750, I guess. That's what we got with the lower delta V. Same exact rocket, same exact delta V, different amount of thrust off the pad. So let's go back here and do it one more time. I'm going to revert flight down to the launch, and we're going to do it a different way. Why Das has a knife with him while he streams? Igor, it's just here with my desk. I mean, my wallet's here, my cell phone's here, my money clip is here, like, everything is right here, and that is always in my pocket. I grew up in Texas, okay? I have three within reach right now. I've got a bigger one over here too. I've got a bigger one that I was sharpening the other day. So let's try this with the 1.7 thrust to weight. Let's try it with a 1.7 thrust to weight. I'm just going to throttle this engine until I get to 1.7. Apps, I can go from 1.69 to 1.71. 1.69, we'll just go with that. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage, 3, 2, 1, let's send this to space. This is 1.7-ish. 3, 2, 1, space. We'll let this fly, and we'll go over here. You have a gun on your desk. Do you have a rope and a shovel handy? Why would I have a rope and a shovel handy? Yeah. A Leatherman. Yeah, I've got a Leatherman in the kitchen right now, sitting on the counter. Absolutely. That's not a knife. This is a knife. Nice, vigilant one. Pistol on your desk, AR in the closet. I don't think young guys carry knives anymore. Mostly from your generation used to carry one. My dad carried one. I've always carried one, too. It's probably why you're from, too. Look, we're just going to let this thing burn. Look, I never stabbed anyone and I don't smoke either. Nice. You have a Makarov in a holster strapped to your leg right now. No, I've got a buck knife as well. I've got one of the single-bladed buck survival knife things. It's actually a very nice knife, and I was sharpening it for a camping trip that I'm going to do. So why can I not show that on stream? That is totally not a big deal. It's just a knife. It's just a knife. And it's actually the solid one piece, right? Where the handle of the knife actually goes all the way up to the end so it doesn't break like the cheapo stuff. That is why it is a knife you take with you camping. And I'm putting it in backwards because I'm streaming. There you go. There you go.